The strongest weapon in all of the Nine Realms? Mjolnir was the well-known hammer of the thunder god Thor. The hammer was originally crafted by the two dwarven brothers Brokkr and Sindri. They had originally planned to make a large war hammer, but Loki had sabotaged them during the creation of Mjolnir. Because of this, the hilt had been shortened. Mjolnir was indestructible, which meant that Thor could hit things as hard as he wanted to without breaking it, something he desperately needed as his great strength had ruined many weapons. Mjolnir had also been enchanted, which made the hammer able to always hit its target and return to the hand of the wielder. To handle the power of Mjolnir, Thor wore both a magical belt called Megingjörd, which doubled his strength and made him able to throw the hammer further, and the iron gloves Jarngriper, which made him able to handle both the impact of the hammer returning to his hands and its thunderous powers. Contrary to popular belief, Mjolnir did not possess any worthiness enchantment, but was instead very heavy, which meant that only Thor and some of the strongest frost giants were able to lift it. So do you think that Mjolnir is